Unloaded in. Can't see what the problem is. They're off this time, and Darradale stood there, missed a kick by two lengths, one of the big fancies. He's right out the back door. Latavia's eased back, and Hellier came out very fast around the outside and is going to take up the running from Exclusive Honour. Rebotika's going up third, fourth on the inside, Thidwick the Moose. Then Harvey's lost, two lengths to Darradale, who's back on the inside of Black Space, and two to Latavia, who's at the rear of the field. Well, Hellier's run to the lead, heading towards the 800, crossed them easily from eight, and shows the way by two on Rebotique, going around the outside of Exclusive Honour. Then Harvey's lost, Thidwick the Moose, Darradale. He's only got a couple behind him, Latavia and Black Space. 650 metres left to travel. Down the side of the course they go. Hallier in front, shows the way. One and a half, Rebotique the outside. Then a neck back on the inside to Exclusive Honour. They're bowling along up front. Over on the outside, fourth, Harvey's lost from Thidwick the Moose. Darradale's taken wide. Latavia getting up on the inside and Black Space last of all. Hallier the leader as they balance up. Inside the final 250, it shows the way. It's out by two. Exclusive Honour, Rebotique, Thidwick the Moose, Darradale coming with his run on the outside, and back behind them was Latavia. On the outside, Darradale is coming here at Hellier. Darradale sprints up, he goes up, takes the lead. Thidwick the Moose getting home, but a very good win to Darradale. He's beaten Thidwick the Moose. Hellier's run third. Fourth, Exclusive Honour there from Latavia. Then Black Space. They were followed back behind those by Rebotique. And the last one home is Harvey's Loss. Very strong performance there from Darradale, ridden by Sean McGruddy. He seemed to take an eternity in the gates. There was obviously some problem, and that horse has missed a kick by about two and a half. And he's come from back in the field with a rattling run, and he's gone over the top to win here from Thidwick the Moose and Hellier. With Hellier.